Today I'm going to be talking about tuning the bones. You can get a lot of different sounds off the same pair of bones depending on the grip and the offset.